everyone. I'm Stacy Laviana. I'm one of your 2019 arcHER ambassadors, and we are here today with Olivia Hay. She shoots K45, and she's here today to tell us how her day went. How did your day go, Olivia?
Okay, well, I didn't want any eights, and I didn't get any eights, but I missed out my sight on one, and so I hit a five. But I mentally got over it. I didn't just think of the shot. I kind of just let it go and just let me shoot my shot.
Oh, that is exactly what you need to do. It's kind of hard to overcome, ain't it? What helps you get inspired or focused for an upcoming event? Okay,
well, I usually really make sure my mental game's on and just know that my shot's there and just know that I got my talent from God and that He's not going to let me down, I guess. I mean, yeah, you go through struggles, but it's something that I can get over and everybody can get over together.
He takes care of you, don't he?
I did.
Okay, Olivia, my next question for you is, who inspires you the most in archery?
Probably my parents. Because
I love these kids.
My dad, he really helps me with form and everything, and he helps my mental game, and my mom just lets me know that she does a lot of the paperwork and keeps care of, like, scorecards and stuff like that over the time, so that way I know, like, what I've shot, and just so I can look back and see, like, what I need to work on, so they help me together.
They take care of you. Mm-hmm. Well, Olivia, tomorrow, so you shoot tomorrow morning, right? Well, good luck tomorrow morning. You shoot them up. This girl's got a shot. We may see her on the podium tomorrow. Thank you, guys.